Those aren't rose petals on Valentine's Day down at ice level. That's blood from Jason Demers, who cruised around and bled all over the place. This is the genesis of that. Demers comes in late. Cody McLeod didn't like it and gives him a left right in the face. Demers already has stitches in his lower lip when he got cut right through the lip when we were in Boston from a stick. So he cruised around. Dave Zeiss was trying to help him. He's fuming. And then on the tail end of it, he sees McLeod, comes over, and haymaker. He gets a sneak attack in. McLeod gets a couple rabbit punches in on Garbutt on the bench. Another one from Demers, who lost his marbles, and quite a bit of blood. Obviously needing repairs. We'll see what kind of justice is doled out by the officials. McLeod's in the box. Demers is under repairs.